Season developed an impressive stock portfolio, rendering myself a millionaire. You try to pursue a dead wrestling career in Japan, and you come back this sorry excuse for Spooky. You know, Machine, though, everything you've done in your career is half-assed. If you really think about it, you were the first and only Grand Slam, actually, Triple Crown winner in the UWA. But it's overshadowed by the fact you have never successfully defended a title. So what I'm going to do for you tonight, Machine, since you're not going to win this tournament anyways, I'm going to offer you, in the back, I have a suitcase full of money, and all you do is lie down, and it's all yours. Giving me the 1, 2, 3, 4.
Oh, strong comment there by Flea Marshall.
Don't do it!
Flea Marshall amassing a fortune.
You're my hero!
And still pursuing a career in pro wrestling. Quite impressive. Flea Marshall and the Machine. John, are you on the phone?
We got a match. Hang up.
There's a match right now. The Machine!
Yeah.
Oh!
You're lost either way.
Uh-oh. Flea Marshall. Flea Marshall taking off the tie. Flea Marshall laying in the shots to the Machine. Collar elbow tie up. Whoa, the Machine clearly physically overpowering Flea Marshall here. I think Flea Marshall's got to find a new strategy. Second time overpowering Flea Marshall. I think what with his intelligence and prowess, he better come up with something new. And there you go. Flea Marshall looking to become, for the first time in his career, UWA champion. Counter suplex.
Oh. 1, 2, 3.
Oh my God. Stalling brain buster by the Machine. A physical powerhouse. The Machine looking to regain his UWA heavyweight championship belt. Just overpowering, dominating Flea Marshall here in this match. This is UWA, ladies and gentlemen. Oh my God. John.
Come on!
The Machine tossing Flea Marshall out of the ring.
Woo!
Come on!
Yay!
Reversal.
Sunset flip outside the ring. Quite nearly a four count. Good officiating by the referee. I can't see what's going on that side.
Kill the soup!
Wait, don't mess with me.
The Machine and Flea Marshall both reluctant to their feet. Oh, spinning heel kick.
Oh!
Well, I mean, it looked okay from here. Spinning heel kick by the machine. Complete Marshall, back into the ring. The machine looking for some adulation from the crowd. Oh, he's got it grasped by the throat. Here is this display of physical supremacy here. Oh, going for a Death Valley driver. Oh my God!
Holy shit, that was gross!
Maneuver, reversing
one,
the DVD.
Two, three. Oh, the rope.
His arm was on the rope. His arm was on the rope. I'm making the flotation motion. Oh, tip up, back to his feet. Oh, shot to the gut.
Oh my God.
And you are to blame.
Wow. You know, Flea Marshall's impressing me here in this match. I don't know why I've lost feeling my left leg. John?
You've got to keep in mind that glass is breakable. Because if you
the
hit it, it'll
is
break.
New tycoon.
Set him up this time. Oh! Beautiful maneuver. Beautiful maneuver there. Fireman's carry.
One.
Into a driver.
Two. Three.
Oh.
Beat it up! Beat it up!
Oh, the machine not really liking the ref's officiation. Oh!
What?
Romance victory roll going for reverse. Oh,
what? What? Oh, my God!
Oh! Beautiful flurry of maneuvers there in the ring. Flea Marshall could, in theory, have this match.
One, two, three.
It's up to three now. The machine powering out. The machine back up to his
feet. One, two, three.
Oh, three. Got a shoulder up. The physical fatigue in this match is beginning to become prevalent. Flea Marshall. I don't know how much longer Flea Marshall can go at this rate.
We need the hits of
2 minutes. Stop. 2 minutes. Thank you, John. John's official.
Bring out the lumberjack.
Should we make a bet on it? 2 minutes? I don't like that look. John? John, take the mic.
I didn't hit anything. Ow.
Oh. That looked pretty painful. That was a nice shot.
Who gave that guy the keys to the shower?
Thank you. Flea Marshall back in the ring here. He's obviously got some chest pain.
Oh!
I didn't see that coming.
How do you like that, huh?
Flea! Keep in mind that Flea Marshall used to have the worst halitosis.
One, two, three, four.
It's over.
Oh my God!
And now he's in the ring.